Now today, first we'll discuss the homework which was given in the last class. What was the first question? What is the physical state of water at 0 degree Celsius? What is the question? What is physical state of water? Okay, at 0 degree Celsius. So how many states are there? 3, solid, liquid and gas. So at 0 degree Celsius, how many states of water exist? So what is 0 degree? This is melting point of ice. What is 0 degree? This is melting point of ice. And at melting point of any substance, at melting point of any substance, two states coexist. Because what is melting? Change of state from solid to liquid. And once the melting point is attained, the temperature remains constant till all the solid change completely into liquid. So at melting point of any solid, how many states coexist? Two, solid and liquid. So this is about water. So what is 0 degree Celsius for water? It is melting point of ice. And at melting point, how many states will coexist? Two. What is that? Both solid and liquid state. Solid in which form? Ice. Liquid in which form? Water. Clear? Now, second part. At 100 degree Celsius, how many states of water coexist? So, what is 100 degree Celsius for water? It is the boiling point of water. This is the temperature at which water starts boiling. So, what happens there? Once the boiling point is reached, temperature remains constant till all the water change to water vapor, till all the liquid change to gas. So at boiling point of any substance, how many states coexist? Two, liquid and gas. And for water, what is the liquid state? Water. And what is the gaseous state? Water vapor. So at 100 degree Celsius, what is the physical state of water? Both liquid and gas. Liquid in which form? Water. Gas in which form? Water vapor. Now third part, at 25 degree Celsius. So this is room temperature. So how many states of water exist? Only one. What is that? Liquid state. Liquid in which form? Water. Now at 150 degree Celsius, this is above 100 degree for water. And for water, 100 degree Celsius is the boiling point. And at boiling point, what is happening? Liquid is changing to gas. And this is above 100, above boiling point. So above boiling point, only the gaseous state coexists for water. So at 150 degree Celsius, what is the physical state of water? Only gaseous state. In which form? Water vapor. Clear?